Wipe that frown off your nose, Mr. Squidward!
Thank you.